Welcome to the Algoma Sports News.
First off, we're going to send it to Mr. Scott, who has results from last night's middle school boys game. Thanks, Mr. Scott.
And now the middle school boys have a game tonight that's going to be against Black River, and that's at 5 o'clock at home. So come on out and support them.
That's it.
That's all I got.